In this example, we are required to find the amplitude and initial phase of the particle in SHM whose motion equation is given as y equals to a sin omega t plus b cos omega t. In this situation, here we can substitute a can be substituted as r cos phi and b can be substituted as r sin phi. You substitute the constants a and b as r cos phi and r sin phi, where r and phi are also constant. The equation will transform into r sin of omega t cos phi plus r cos omega t sin phi, which can be rewritten as r sin of omega t plus phi, which is a SHM equation with the amplitude given as r and initial phase as phi. In this situation, the value of r and phi we can obtain from these relation. If we square and add these equations, squaring and adding, you can see we'll get a square plus b square is equals to r square. So this will give us r is equals to root of a square plus b square. That will be one answer to our problem. That is the oscillation amplitude for the SHM whose equation is given by this. Always be careful whenever the equation is given in this format, and always the coefficients of sin omega t and cos omega t should be substituted as r cos phi and r sin phi. It will transform into a general equation of SHM. Here if we divide these equations, dividing we get, if you divide the two, this will give you 10 phi is equals to b by a. So initial phase of this SHM can be written as 10 inverse of b by a, which is the another answer of this problem.